was first approved as a demonstration event at the 1988 Seoul Olympics. It has been adopted as an official event at the 2000 Sydney Olympics. Taekwondo matches will be scored using protector and scoring systems. Higher points require more technical skills.